Let's start tapping it outside to side. We got 3 minutes. I'm sorry, 6 minutes of our first part of fat burning blitz. Side to side, just to start to get warmed up, move the body.
My name is so bad too.
Oh, really? Thank God you don't eat lectins on top of that. That would be horrible. Absolutely horrible.
The sun's coming out.
I know. Here we go. Let's bring some sun in. All right, let's start doing some skaters. Not a big jump yet. Just warm up with it. Body warming up. Good. Do a few more of these. Last one. Good. Let's start doing some crescent and half crescent. Knee comes around. Martial art move, so keep your hands above your waist. Good. Warm up your hip joint and your groin. Two more on this side. Now switch it up. Other side.
Oh, it's right there, like
yeah, got it. Good. Keep working. Keep your hands up. Two more. Last one. All right. Now we're going to do the actual full crescent. So it's a straight leg. So make sure that you have room. So you cross your body in the opposite direction. Okay. So keep it totally straight. Keep your hands up. This is martial arts. Always above the waist. One more. Jump rope. Jump rope. Five more seconds, and then we're going to go the other side. 2 seconds. All right, now we're going to go left leg around. It's getting lower belly and your hips. Lower belly area and your hips. All of that muscle. Five to go. Back to jump row. We got 2.5 minutes to go. All right, hands on your hips, butt kickers. So just kick your butt. Hands on your hips, lean forward just a little bit too. When you're doing butt kickers, don't be straight up and down on butt kicker. Butt kickers need a little bit of an angle. Five more of these.
They'll
pay attention to you. They're all crazy. They'll focus. Yeah. A front tap and a back tap. Okay. So we're going right, left, right, left. So front, front, back, back. Front, front, back, back. So you lean back, then you lean forward. And back, then you lean forward. Back, back, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, and left. Five more of these.
Hey, thanks for making that happen.
Three more. Last minute. Last one. Good. All right, we're going to do front snap kicks. Right leg first. So on front snap kicks, make sure that your foot goes in the back. Get your hands up.
I threw some in the back.
Music. All right, other leg. Finish up this final part of the 6 minutes on this leg. Final thing we're doing here on the cardio. Make sure you kick with your foot upwards. Foot upwards. Also, keep your hands up above your waist. 10 more seconds here. 5 seconds to go. There you go. Good.
No more.
Okay. All right, now we're going to move on to our 30-second athlete toning. So I'm going to give a review of the exercises. 8 push-ups on the step. Floor to ceiling shoulder press with one arm. Face down, 2 arm rows. Face down, your head's up where the dumbbells are. You're on your belly, you've got to row up. Face down, 2 arm rows. Back there is one arm clean. Band bicep curls, sissy squats with the dumbbell stiff legs, and sissy lunges is where you are. So sissy lunge is this. One leg only. Okay. All right. So we are getting ready to get started with a push-up. So have your step out. Take your head, top of your head to the step. Okay. Okay. Hold on. You got 5 seconds. All right. Here we go. 30 seconds. Make sure your hands are facing inwards on all push-ups too. Cindy, don't do regular lunges, do a sissy lunge. Stay stable and just snap lunge over and over. There we go. All right. Next move, floor to ceiling press with one dumbbell. So you're going to be doing a shoulder press with this. You're going to squat down and then you're going to shoulder press up. Okay. 5 seconds to go.
This is amazing.
Love it. Love it. 1 more second. There we go. All right. How are we going to do ours? Okay, next move. Cheryl, if you got a bench at home, you can lay on your bench. It's a face down row on the bench. I don't have the bench, so I'm going to use it in the back. So, 2 dumbbells, face down on your bench, and you're rowing up. The rest of us are just going to do a bent over row. Okay? So, face down bench is what this next move is, but we can do a bent over row without that. All right. Ready? You're doing step up this way. Yep. Here we go. Yeah, good. Five seconds to go. Good. So All right, moving on. Next move we have is a dumbbell clean. So one dumbbell in your hand, squat a little bit, clean it up. Squat a little bit, clean it up. Sissy lunges, so you just do it then. One leg non-stop, sissy lunges. Here we go. Good, good Cindy, you got it. Five seconds to go. Woo. Last one. Get your man down. We got man biceps. So an A push-up is different than push-up. Chin here, chest. Your head touches the step. Okay, so yep, we're up here. All right, ready? Here we go. Man bicep curl. Fifteen seconds to go. We got three more moves after this. 5 seconds. Enough time for one more. Good. We're moving on to sissy squats with a dumbbell. One dumbbell. Sissy squats with a dumbbell. All right, ready? Here we go. Oh, what a burn. 3, 2, 1. Wow. We're going on to dumbbell stiff legs and then sissy lunges. Last two. What's that doing? One. All right. Dumbbell stiff legs. Next up. Go. Grab your weights. Stand all the way up. Oh, Meg, those are A push-ups. On your toes and top of your head to the step. You got it. Good. 5 seconds. 3 seconds. Good. All right. Sissy lunges has no weight. One leg only on their sissy lunge. All right. Here's our last move. And the first part of the athlete toning is over. Here we go. Sissy lunge. Little bouncing. Just like the sissy squat. Oh, yeah. 10 seconds to go. Yeah. Last one. Good. All right. Take a break, grab your drink, we're going back to cardio. About 30 more seconds, and we're going to cardio. 30 more seconds. All right, here we go. Round two on the cardio. Toes hip sky. Toes hip sky. Cardio first started. Five more seconds. One more. All right, now we're gonna go to windmill. So spread your feet out, keep your legs still. Start with one hand on the floor, one hand up, and then just switch. Windmill. Keep your legs stiff. As long as you're flexible. If they're not flexible, keep bending your knees. Five more seconds. Last one. High knees. High knee march. Seconds. All right, now we're going to do out, out, in, hands on your hips. Out, out, in. Last one. All right, now we're going to do standing still skip. So skip just drives one leg up. So there is no switching back and forth. We're doing this one side only. One side only. Make sure your hands are up like track hands. Four seconds. All right. Switch sides. Other leg. Drive it. So you just stomp down and drive the knee up. Stomp and drive.
I say you are ready.
10 seconds. Enough time for one more? Good. You're gonna go cross your back leg behind the front. Two 45 to go. 5 seconds. All right, right leg, pull it up. One more. Push it up. Butt knee up. Past your belly button. Get that knee up past your belly button and make sure you're leaning over a little bit.
Give me a line.
Sorry. 5 seconds. Good. Tap back. Hands behind your back. Tap back. Then you just tap your toe back. 1:30 to go. Thank you. 5 seconds. All right, now we're gonna start with our legs out wide. Come together, back out. Come together and back out. You can just bring them together, squat down, go out. Bring them together, squat down, go out. Five seconds. Good. All right, we're done. To the shin, snap kick. So at someone's shin level. Side snap kick at a shin level. Yeah. 5 seconds here. Turn it around. Finish up 6 minutes on this. Stay at the shin level and imagine there's a shin there that you are smacking hard with the front of your foot, not your toes. Shin leg's part of your shoe. That's how you break someone's shin. 8 seconds. 4 more seconds. Last one. Good. All right. That's the second round of 6 minutes in.
Oh, all of us? Why?
All right. We're going to take about 30 seconds, and then do our final round of the athlete 20. Remember, we start with 8 push-ups, so just get that all set up and ready to go. We're not starting yet. All right. Ready? Well, no, that's your floor to ceiling. How about you want a 20? All right, here we go. Get those heads down. Okay.
Is that the reason why you're running so fast? You say, I'm never gonna break my stride. Nobody's gonna slow me down. Oh no, I've got to keep on moving.
Shoulder press coming up. On the other side, obviously, all of this stuff is on the other side. All right. Here we go. Enough time for one more. Good. Down over rows, or if you have a bench, face down row. Alright. If you have a bench, you get face down on it, and then you gotta row up, but it's gotta be like a weightlifting bench. Here we go. You need some leverage. I'll get it one day. There you go. One arm cleans are coming up. One arm cleans are coming up. All right, ready? One arm clean. Get down between your thighs. Flip it up. There we go. Mama, one more. Yeah. And curls coming up. Is that remix? You like this remix? Okay, those are A's. A's. All right, ready? Five steps. There we go. Make sure your band is tight on your bicep curl. About 10 seconds to go. That's it. Good. Sissy squat with the dumbbell coming up. Sissy squat with the dumbbell coming up. Alright, here we go. Hold the weight down between your thighs so it works your inner thigh. Keep that heavy weight down there in between them. Ten seconds. And off for one more. Dumbbell stiff legs coming up. We got two more moves. Go. Enough for one more. All right, we got one more move to go. Final move. 60 lunge, do the other leg. Let's go. Seconds to go. 5 seconds. Good. Done. All right. Put everything away. We're going to get down for yoga. For yoga. Thank you. If you're not flexible, keep a band, please. Have a lay on the floor.
Even gymnastics, the teacher asked all the kids what their feet love your taco. Okay.
Start seated up.
It still has like a...
Okay. All right, so you're seated on your butt. Straighten your legs out, bounce your knees. All right, first up, we're gonna take the right arm down, left arm comes over, and make sure it's facing the floor, parallel to the floor.
No.
I didn't have it.
Switch. Other side. Make sure you're reaching with your hands so you stretch out your lap all the way down to your butt. Somebody has used it before.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I just back up. Bounce your knees again. If you have a band, if you're not flexible enough to grab your foot, grab your band, put it around your foot, straighten it. First, we're going to go straight out and push against your hands. Stretch out your back legs. Then you're going to pull it up higher. Walk your hands up higher on your leg, your calf, or your ankle. Point your toe. And then bring it up. Stretch out your hamstring. Good. Switch. Bounce your knees first. Loosen it up. All right. First up, wrap your arms or get a band, put it around your foot. Hold it straight out. Press against your hands. Stretch your back legs out. Number two, walk your hands up higher. Okay, stretch your hamstring out, point your toe, get your hamstring stretched out.
I always like your voice. I don't know why.
Good.
I'm not
allowed
to say that
out loud. I don't have a
brand yet. Let's work on balance. Put your bottoms of your feet together.
Oh, and it's a twist.
Bottoms of your feet together. Grab a hold of your ankles, pick them up.
Yeah.
Get your arms on top of your legs. Get all the energy in your body to stop moving. Get all the energy in your body to stop moving. Take your left hand, grab a hold of your left heel. Straighten it out. Keep the other one up in the air. If there's any movement, get it out of control with your mind. You look at it and you get it to stop. That's anxiety storing in the muscle. Bring it down to the other foot. Don't put it on the floor. Got to work on balance. Grab hold of your other heel, straight out. You have to breathe from your stomach. You try to do a bunch of chest breathing, you're gonna throw all your balance off. Nose and stomach only. Meet that foot, pick it up higher. Bring it up higher. Then bring your knees together. I'm gonna go into the boat pose. You can hold on. You can have a bent knee or you can straighten it up and then palms up. And then back down. Bounce your knees again. Let's go in the lotus. So even no matter how you have to makeshift your lotus, you makeshift it as if you're getting into the lotus. So you got to go, I've got stuck here. I couldn't go any further than here, but I still made it look like a lotus. I couldn't get this leg up. And then all of a sudden, one day, I could get this leg around and I was up in my lotus finally.
I can't get this leg.
Hands on your knees. Head goes forward and head goes back about 10 times.
Chris is the queen.
And if your lotus doesn't want to stay, keep your hand on it and hold it in place. A couple more times. All right, we're going to switch the order of the lotus to the other way around. If you're going to do it, you might as well be able to do both sides.
Charlie.
Charlie horse?
Yeah.
You need ARD. Low electrolytes. All right, you're gonna go chin to shoulder, chin to shoulder, chin to shoulder, chin to shoulder. And your chin won't go down, and go to the chiropractor. Turn your head all the way.
Oh, with that. You didn't see that movie. I did, but
two more.
A lot between them.
One more. Yeah. All right, out of your lotus. Mount your knees again. Lean back a little bit. You've got about 10 seconds left. So just sitting there. Let's go arm across your chest. And then arm behind your head. Stretching out your tricep. Push on your elbow. Try to get your fingers down further. Other side. Arm across your chest. And arm behind you, push on your elbow, push it further down. Obviously, you can only go so far. Your stretches.
But I can do it.
You can move now. That's wonderful. Some shoulder circles going backwards, and then we're getting ready to lay down in the corpse pose for our meditation. And shoulder circles going forwards. Make sure your shoulders do not get locked up. Do not lock. Always watch your rotator. Always watch your rotator. All right, we're getting down in our meditation. We're still in October. October is new beginnings, so we're still doing meditations on new beginnings. So this is to be a brand new meditation. Don't repeat your meditation. That tells the universe you have no faith that it's going to come. There's also a principle in meditation called the delay principle. You have to calm your ego down when you're not getting something that you want fast enough. It's on its way. It's just not going at your speed. So you're meditating for 3 minutes, 30 seconds on a brand new, fresh, new beginning that you want in your life. Sorry, three minutes even, not 3:30. All right, I got to change the music a little bit. Don't forget me.
A long time ago.
And it was really great. Yeah. Great. I love this meditation. Okay. It works so good. All right, here we go. Thank you.
Wow, look at that timing. That's awesome timing. And sunshine out.